finding out what doodle jump SpongeBob sounds like.